have a solution here from Advantech, which is actually showcasing a drive-through scenario. As we've talked to many of the biggest restaurant chains and quick casual chains, one of the interesting dynamics is they are not capturing today the data stream, the voice data stream, and the interaction with their customers. And so what Advantech has built is a scenario where actually not only would the voice stream be captured, but the response, the customer service arm, the retail sales rep, if you will be a bot. So they've pre-programmed a set of responses that a bot can use to interact with an end customer. And then they capture all of the data and speech telemetry around what a user's ordering. Are they actually ordering customized things? Is this user a regular user? So really interesting in terms of unlocking new scenarios, which is powered by Windows IoT. Another solution from one of our partners, Nextcom. Nextcom's actually applying AI in a different way, using computer vision. They have two cameras on their device. One is a camera to look at the customer, and that's really to do customer recognition. Who is this customer? Are they regular? Are they not? Are they a loyal? Should we give them a promotion based on how frequently they've come into the store? So this is a facial camera to recognize sentiment about and identity of the customer. You also have a downward-facing camera here, which is actually there to recognize objects. So I want to go buy almonds, put it on the scanner. All of this is underpinned by Windows IoT on the retail POS and back-ended by Azure as our cloud service. I'll also show you here a restaurant solution. So, you know, we've had over the years, if you look at how IoT's evolved, there have been a number of point solutions which end customers have had to stitch together. The great news is that, you know, when we think about hospitality or retail or agriculture, you know, we're starting to see portfolios of solutions that are powered by Windows and Azure and our AI stack that can come together to deliver a seamless experience. So if we take a look at retail, we have a customer-facing order entry tool that's surfacing promotions as well as the menu and really facilitating orders where customers sitting down at a table can actually place the order. Once this order is placed, it goes to a mobile point-of-sale device where a server can actually see the orders and then actually augment those orders and send them to the kitchen, if you will. Order confirmation we found in an AI world is critical to making sure that users feel engaged in the process. You know, users want to maintain that healthy balance between the human touch as well as the AI touch, and they want to find that sweet spot. So we found digital signage from partners like Zogo, which will increasingly have vision and voice embedded into them, can actually serve that order confirmation and provide other high value features such as offers, promotions, et cetera, in that connected retail restaurant experience. And then finally, as waiters and servers kind of walk through the restaurant, you actually have on wrist wearables that are connected. This is a wrist wearable from one of our partners, ASCII, that's powered by Windows IoT, but it is connected to the same order entry and management system and can send the order to the waiter in real time. So you see actually the connected experience across a number of solutions and how they stitch together to deliver a really high fidelity, high quality experience that's great for customers.